In the northwest of Mallorca, 410 meters above sea level, there's the beautiful village of Valldemossa. The composer Frédéric Chopin described this mountain village as the most romantic retreat on earth.
The west coast of Mallorca is a very special area with the Tramuntana mountain range. It has been declared by the UNESCO as a World Heritage, so it's a very special area and very protected. Therefore, we have very special and unique properties around here. So we have huge private mansions with own sea access, we have beautiful big fincas with sea or mountain views, and also charming townhouses.
This beautiful house made of natural stone is typical of the picturesque landscapes of Valldemossa. It's located on a piece of land measuring 20,000 square meters.
Well, this property is very comfortable and unique because it also has a main house, guest house, then you walk further and you find a pool, the reservoir, and then even further, the staff house.
All the rooms have plenty of space and are very bright. Because of the traditional wooden ceilings and the doors, the house has retained its original charm.
This house, it dates from 1892, and it's a traditional Spanish country house. It was reformed by my husband 16 years ago. The nice thing about his house is the emphasis on the finishings, the little details about it, that's really what makes a difference.
The living room has a parquet floor, an open fireplace, several arches and decorative furnishings and fittings. A natural stone staircase leads to the upper floor with five bedrooms, each with their own bathroom and dressing room.
So we have the mountains on one side, but we have the green valley on the other. In the distance, we have Valldemossa. We're very on our own in the countryside. However, at the same time, incredibly as it sounds, we're only 12 minutes away from midtown, 12 minutes away from the beach, 15 from the closest port, Puerto Portales.